What do you know about Moqui marbles? Besides their funny looking formation, these shaman stones are known for their balancing and grounding energies, which you can use in your life today. My name is Sheila Satin, and I'm the co-owner here along with my sister Lisa at the Satin Crystals Boutique. And today we are talking all about Moqui marble stones. What are Moqui marbles? Moqui marbles are natural stone formations that are found only in the Navajo region of Utah and Arizona. They are named after the Moqui Indians who lived in this area and used the stones for spiritual practices and fun games. So these are chocolate colored rocks that are known as iron concretions. So the inside of this stone is actually sandstone, and the outside is a concretion or a crystallization of hematite. So the shell is hematite, inside is sandstone. And they come in all sizes, from this tiny little baby Moqui all the way to this larger Moqui, and even larger still, which are more rare to find. You'll find the bigger Moqui stones. They are as old as 25 million years and as young as 300,000 years. What healing properties do Moqui marbles have? Moqui marbles are said to be one of the strongest and most powerful energetic stones on earth. Traditionally, you will find the male Moquis are a little flatter and disc-like, and they hold yang energy. The females are rounder, a little smoother, and they hold yin energy. So this polar opposite is great for balancing your energy bodies. They can also be used to ground you back to reality and to eliminate unwanted spirits from your space. How do you use Moqui marbles? I'm going to show you 7 different ways that you can use your Moqui marble stones. The first way is to use the traditional male-female pair to balance your energies. So you just want to hold one of each in your palm of your hands, and you can either close your eyes, you can meditate, you can manifest, you can just visualize. Just visualize like a balanced scale, and that the stones are pulling your energy bodies in alignment. And this can be done whether you are sitting in a healing space or just at your computer, whatever you're doing during the day. Just take a little break, take the Moqui marbles, and get yourself back into a balanced state. You can use Moqui marbles for grounding work as well. So you can either use the pair of male and female stones or just hold a larger stone in your hand. So I like to use this large one. I keep it by my computer whenever I feel like I'm getting computer eyes, computer headed. I just take my Moqui marble. It's great for when you can't get outside. It gives you that earthy energy and the grounding that you need. Moqui marbles are also very, very popular for grounding you back to reality after meditation or healing work. So they are featured stones for grounding back to reality after a meditation in our meditation guided series that you will find in the videos. To get rid of unwanted energies in your space, you can tap together your Moqui marbles. Make a distinct sound to release any negative energies, scare them off. And this is great for clearing a room, or if you're feeling a little uneasy in a space, use the Moqui marble sound, just like singing bowls or other noises that rid of that unwanted energy. Just be careful when you are tapping the stones not to do it too hard so they don't break. You can use Moqui marbles as stress balls or worry stones. So instead of your traditional metal Chinese balls, you'll use earthy Moqui balls. So this gives a more natural energy. You can just squeeze them in your hand or rub them in your hands whenever you are feeling anxious. You want to release any stress and tension. For actively working on any past traumas, we recommend the 3-generation Moqui marble set. And this set comes in a varying sizes to represent the past. You can hold this set in your hands while you're meditating or manifesting, or you can place it around your root chakra to release any past hurt there. You can also hold them during spiritual hypnosis or past life healing sessions. Moqui marbles, just like lava stones, are great for essential oil diffusers. So they're porous and rocky, and they'll absorb the oils. So you can place your essential oils on the stone and It'll absorb and you can just place it on your desk or your bedstand, or if you're doing massage, you can also place them directly on the chakras. Here I have a eucalyptus oil, which is great for the grounding and the root chakra. And this will help enhance your grounding energies there. Moqui marbles are also popular to relieve any joint pain. So people use them. I would recommend using the smoother, rounder ones so it feels better on your joints. And you just want to gently rub the area that is affected. You'll intentionally program your stones for what you want it to do. You can also have a masseuse work on you with the stones, and you can also add that essential oil to it if you like as well. How do you care for your Moqui marbles? We don't recommend submerging them in water because of the sandstone centers, which may dissolve in prolonged water over time. So a little bit of water is okay, and it doesn't apply to every single Moqui marble, but it just depends on what is inside of your particular Moqui marble. So as we said, they are all sandstone in the center. Some of the sandstone is very solid, so nothing will happen to it. Other sandstone might be loose, and if the outer shell becomes cracked, like if you're doing any of the tapping or any, if it falls or anything and there's a crack in the outer shell, the sandstone might be loose and start to leak. In this case, I would recommend returning your Moqui marble back to the earth, so burying it in your garden or your potted plant. Also, over time, like most stones, the Moqui marble may be affected by heat or pressure or other everyday conditions. They might change colors or a little bit of their formation depending on what you are doing with them. So this you can't change too much, just make sure that you are maintaining them as well as you can. Again, the essential oils will change the color of the Moqui stones over time. Temporarily, they will turn them darker. Over time, they might become darker permanently. And if you are handling the stones and doing healing work constantly with the Moqui marbles, they will become smoother over time. The rough edges will become smoother as well. If you are looking for how to clean and charge and program your Moqui marbles energetically, make sure to check out our crystal care page on Satin Crystals. Can you wear your Moqui marbles? So if you're like me, you like to wear your healing crystals throughout the day. And if you've done any searching for Moqui jewelry online, you'll find that it's very hard to find, especially undrilled versions. So here at Satin Crystals, we have two options for you, and they're both in little cages. We have the earrings and this bracelet, which is strung with bloodstone. And these are, they're undrilled natural Moqui formations that you can have that grounding and balancing energy with you throughout the day. We do hope to expand this line, so make sure that you are part of the Satin Crystals VIP Club. It's free to join, and we will update you on all the Moqui happenings and all the other wonderful crystal healing minerals around the world. So don't miss out. Thank you for watching today. If you have any questions, comments, or experiences that you want to share about Moqui stones, feel free to comment here or contact us directly at Satin Crystals. Do subscribe to our channel for additional crystal healing videos. And as always, thank you for your positive energy at Satin Crystals.